Ferry lost souls on their final journey to the land of the dead. But oh, have we not met before? Sir Daniel Fortescue, don't you too? Thanks to Zarok's meddlings, I'm up to my eye sockets and lost souls have woken from the eternal sleep. Business hasn't been this brisk since before they invented sanitation. To gather up a boatload of 8 lost souls and bring them here, I'll drop you off at the sunken town of Melamede. How's that sound? zombie types. Hop aboard.
Yourself a magic sword. What? Daniel, man, you can't go into battle against an army of undead without a magic sword. Here, take mine. You'll never have to sharpen another blade, or my name's not Dirk Steadfast. It's not enough just to have a magic shield, you know, no matter what that soft ticky stern card says. Good lad. Why, I'd sooner go into battle holding a tea tray than carry that weedy girl's shield of his.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Danielle, I've got something here I can give you, but I've no idea what it is. Do you fancy a little gamble, like?
Slumber. Aha! Prepare yourself, little man. I shall roast the flesh from your bones. I see. Well, in that case, I will pluck out both your eyes. Great. I'm just going to give you a good hiding.
Thank you. make a wonderful tourist attraction. Come see Stengard the Mighty. Come and see the last of the centaurs. Oh, and see that dork over there? That's Daniel Fortescue, would-be hero. Ha, 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 ha.
Daniel, there you are. I was so worried about you. The heart of a hero, Daniel. Now we must show the others. Would you like to take my magic lightning bolts? I don't have many, but they're very powerful. Off you pop then, and keep your chin up. Oops, sorry, Daniel. Now take care. The good people of Gallimere are depending on you.
Thank you.